guys, welcome to my quarantine vlog.
Have you seen that meme where it's like, oh, getting ready to go to the living room? Literally me right now.
It's a pandemic. It's a pandemic.
Hi. The camera right here.
It's a pandemic.
Nobody told me. Puppies that are siblings get jealous over the love. So I gotta show equal love.
You're jealous of me.
She thinks she's comedy. I know they look cute right now, but when I tell you that they fight each other, right now, it's like, oh, it's a pandemic.
Someone is missing.
Stop the spread. COVID-19 can everyone, but essential workers need to stay home. Fun fact, I was an essential worker, but then I said, it's a pandemic.
Yo! Yo!
If this was a wig, it'd be snatched. Do you see the disrespect? Give them a kiss. I have snacks in my room because
it's a pandemic.
I'm just the type of person that doesn't really feel like doing laundry because it's like I'm not going anywhere. So this is, oh, sit. Super cute. She's, you know, just the cutest little thing. And then this is Shy.
Yeah, because I'm bored, I'm gonna be doing my makeup. This is so embarrassing. I had press-on nails. They just kept on falling off.
It's a pandemic. Spending all my life so long waiting for me to call me. You're the only one I want by my side when I'm forced to. Tell me what I'm waiting for. Tell me what I'm waiting for. And then we'll solve what we need each other.
I know my skin is like crazy and I have bare acne and all that, but there's this app and basically you can connect with a dermatologist through the app and then they can prescribe you like medication and like whatever creams, the appointment, the prescription, and picked up everything within 24 hours. So I really want to try that. Like, I want to do that because my skin is just really bad. I just really wanted to see if I can fix it myself. I've tried BHAs, I've tried AHAs, I've tried benzoyl peroxide. I've literally done everything in the book. Got the e.l.f. concealer. This is new. Hydrating camo concealer in the shade medium sand. I like to layer my concealers, so I'm just going to be using the infallible L'Oreal concealer. I think this is, oh, this is in the shade almond. And then I'm just gonna highlight again underneath because of my designer bags. I'm actually really surprised with e.l.f. Like, their shade range is improving. So I bought this Maybelline blush. It's like a coral color. I'm gonna use this Essence brow. Yo guys, I've been wanting to like shave off my eyebrows. I know that's crazy, but like I've really been wanting to shave the ends of my eyebrow because of TikTok. The whole trend with like the straight eyebrow thing, like that's so cool. I'm gonna use this e.l.f. highlight. It is in the shade Apricot Glow. Looks like you're on vacation and you just have that glow. Have you seen that meme where it's like, oh, getting ready to go to the living room? That's literally me right now. Like, where am I going? Nowhere. We are done. My hair is looking kind of crazy. I'm just gonna do like a braid. There we go. Braid is a little wonky. Look at it. Oh! Hi, puppies. Really wanna like do a routine and show you guys like time that I wake up to feed them and all that because it's a lot. So this is Shy. She is Shih Tzu. Well, they're both Shih Tzus, both 14 weeks. Puppies are so hyper. They can't stop licking your face. They are teething, so they're constantly biting. Yeah, they're not trying to hurt you, but it's like they're teething. Miko! And they always take my shoes, our shoes. Literally, yeah, you always take our shoes. What is this? They're on a feeding schedule. They sleep at a certain time. They get up at a certain time. Sometimes they're calm, but like right now, because it's like midday, they're like And right there, look at her. That's just the dog update. I think that's all that I have to say. They're honestly a blessing and they make this quarantine more interesting. If I didn't have them, I would honestly be bored to death. There's nothing else to do. So yeah.